I'm a boy, so today we're going to be playing a little bit of Borderlands 3. We're going to start the new add-ons for the Bounty of Blood. I haven't really played this yet, so we're both going to kind of see what happens at the same time. Like, first impression for all of us. And, yeah, just a little intro here, and then we'll be hopping into the gameplay. Just loading in the sanctuary, trying to get our, all our stuff situated here, and in a couple seconds, me and my boy MochaKing, we're going to roll into the Bounty of Blood DLC. It's supposed to be set out in the Wild Wild West, so it'd be pretty interesting to see, I guess, for all of us. Stay tuned to the end of the video, and we will have a diamond crate opening, for those of you that have not seen it. I'm sure we all have. I mean, if we're all diehard Borderlands fans, we all know what the hell it is. Without further ado, we will hop into the gameplay here. All right, sounds good. See you guys at the end of the video. All right, let's get it, man. We got a little drop ship. We're gonna see Ellie fat ass. Can you turn the game down? God damn, you can't hear a motherfucking thing. What's up, homie? Damn, Ellie. Oh. Shit, they caught a goddamn level. Oh, yeah, shit, they
I suppose you think you've heard every story in the stars by now. Stories of war, lawlessness, death. After all, can't kick over a rock in this galaxy without finding some blood underneath. That said, this story's bloodier than most. It's about a town, a little scrap of barely anything, holding on for dear life on a rock named Ghenna. Good
yeah,
folk.
Right, motherfucker.
Mostly. But where there's law, there's people looking to break it. The Devil Riders. Only law they followed was a decree of iron and lead. Now, Ghenna ain't just another hunk of backwater rock. It used to be a testing ground back when the company ran things. The company dreamed up new weapons of war, bent beasts to their will. You name it. They tried it. Bet you can guess how that turned out. The town tried to leave the past buried, but the Devil Riders set upon digging up company secrets that could only lead to ruin. The Devil Riders waged an all-out war. The town held out against them best they could, and after decades of spilt blood, they said enough. Sheriff drew up a bounty of blood for any mean bastard crazy enough to take on the Devil Riders. And then everything, and I mean everything, changed the day the Vault Hunters came to town. That's you, Slick.
I'm saying, how you telling the story before it happened? How you know it changed when we came around? Also, that's us. Oh, they got animals too? Oh, bet. All right, you know what time it is. All right, hit me with it.
Of course. Are we playing for skins?
My homie got a little shotgun too, dude. Look at that thing. That's B-load Hellwalker? Oh, no, nah, a little pistol. Shoot the homie now, just shoot me.
I can feel the power. Should have kept my guard up.
The wind on Ghenna was hot as spent powder.
Oh, these are friendly.
Oh shit, that's right. Go back to 10. Hold on. Before we start, go back one. Just got to restart it. Alright. Shit is though.
Figure waited on the ridge. She was looking for something. The devil waited at her feet. That something.
Over here. Don't mind my devil. He won't bite. Unless I tell him to.
Bitch, me too. What's up? I'll fuck you up.
They don't mean us no harm.
Concealment.
She kind of fine, what?
You hear the sheriff's bounty, or do you have other business on Ghenna?
Indeed. The bounty drew me.
Stop moving, shit.
Hope you know what you're in for, gunslinger. The devil riders are tough enough to chew glass.
She probably stank.
Sand, and mean enough to steal the coins off a dead man's ass. You want to make the town. I'm headed that way myself. You can follow me if you like.
Come on, Toge.
I raised that devil from birth. His name's Toge. Loyal as can be. You know, it seems to me we're not so different from the devils, you and I. Let the weak fall, the strong. Sheriff sure stirred up a devil's nest with that bounty. But the way I see things, a man of law should fight his own fights. Hear that? There's devils up ahead. I'll draw them out.
Yes, I guess so.
Go on, gunslinger. I want to see how you
fight. Devil!
Oh, bro. I'm not even doing any damage to these motherfuckers. My shit's only made him level 8. Oh, damn, that's a sweet ass motherfucker. Motherfucker, don't mind. Yeah. Hit my boy. Shit ain't it, boy. The motherfucker go invisible, too? Alright, you want to reload it to what? You want to go to 8? You are doing absolutely no damage if I'm doing this. Alright, kill this motherfucker right here. Right next to me. Saying chew on this like shit, they're fucking doing something. Get your ass up. It's a whole nother one over there. Alright, let him get him.
There, strike!
Thing now. And you gonna tell
I
me?
I am impressed. Gunslinger like you could come in handy. But I only ride with the best.
Wait, what?
Am I the best? Well, I have killed thousands and
what is
killed
this?
Thousands more before I meet death.
Is that so? Well, still a ways to town.
Wow.
What'd you find, Toge?
They named his motherfucker Toge. What is he, homie?
Ooh, what do we have here?
I don't know, bitch. You tell me. She's singing these motherfucking eggs. Come on now. She is, yeah, there she go.
This one's not worth the trouble. I need something with a little fighting. Blood in the air. Feeding time. Meaning it's them or us.
You don't know how to walk or something? Shit. Look
at
her.
That's the spirit.
How much health these motherfuckers got, dude? Let me get old reliable out y'all. These other guns that I got fucking suck. Give me this mayhem level 10 one. That bitch doo doo. Oh yeah, nah, this shit's still busting.
How are your ambassador friends?
Trey up there ain't doing a motherfucking thing. That gun I was showing you. That's a gun, yeah. Nigga, you literally used the gun.
Made a strong survive. Come on. Count this way. Only the strongest survive on Ghenna. Lots of folks in town can defend themselves. You might ask.
But you ain't do shit. You lucky we're here.
Devil's up ahead. Protecting something.
What are you talking about? Talking to her. Oh, so ready? I got a joke for you.
Let them hear your rage.
Ready?
That devil's mine.
I got a joke for you. First you gotta turn me up in Discord, man. God damn. Don't tell me you're lying. Right click my icon. Was it your first time using Discord? Yeah, put it on like 190, man. Oh shit, you better put it up that high. She probably be hella loud. Alright, so I went to a paraplegic strip club, right? Recently. The place was crawling with pussy. That shit funny as fuck. This motherfucker got hella health. Alright, let's see. We really do got hella health. There you go. Alright, hey, what's the best part of a hooker dying on top of you?
Feeding time!
Second hour's free. Alright, where are we going, man?
What'd you find, Toge?
That's dark.
Nice That's fine, Toge.
Toge!
To what, like 5?
Damn it! Put him down quick.
What do you got, level 4 shit?
Stalking.
Thing ripped, damn. Yeah, bitch, you thought you was hitting me. Oh, shit. Dude, like, my turnaround on the ultimate is ridiculous. Like, I just keep popping this thing, like, every 5 seconds. Why is it when we get to like a save station or fast travel?
Damn shame.
Quit struggling, Toge. I'm trying to save you, damn it.
He ain't doing that.
Toge, that leg ain't never gonna heal right.
What pistol she got?
That's the way of the world, Gunslinger. Useful till you're not. Well, let's see what those devils were protecting.
Oh, now she's about to sing this fucking egg. Here we go.
Perfect specimen. Catch a devil before it hatches, and you can raise it as your own. And if you're really lucky, it won't take a bite out of you when it's older.
No.
Of course, Sheriff made it against the law to raise a devil.
It sounds like an anime.
Ain't here.
Oh. Tell yeah,
me
I mean.
I don't live there myself. My pets
I don't know.
Aren't welcome. I just come through from time to time for supplies. Would you look at that? Old bastard locked the gate to town. Luckily, I've got a key right here. Go on then, Gunslinger. Wouldn't want to keep the sheriff.
You look like one?
He's a busy man.
Swole.
I've got to get this egg somewhere safe. I'll see you in town later.
Off she went. Hard as nails, Edwin. Don't worry, she'll be back in the store soon enough.
Hey, did you ever get a chance to look, tell ChatGPT to write a poem about?
Bet you're wondering how I know all this. Well, you'll just have to take my word for
it. Yeah, and it won't. It'll do it for Biden, but it won't do it for Trump. Fucked. I'm gonna try myself. I haven't even tried myself. Excuse me.
This was always your hand. Strike now, beast!
Let's see if homie can snipe him. Fuck, that nigga suck. I'm shooting 1 mil and it's still taking all the bullets. Something over here, maybe. Something in there. Is there? Oh yeah, it is. What you taking it for? You can't even use it. Ain't it level 72? Hey, you can't even use it. Oh man, just sell it. Let's go on yours then, because everything, it should scale to you. I thought it was all scaling to you, it was just shitty because of the mayhem levels. Or does it only scale? It should scale down too, I thought it did.
Stop where you are, stranger!
All this shit really 72 for you? Let me see if I can change, oh, it's because I have a cooperation or co-opetition. I'll change it. Alright, I'll do it when we get up into town.
Well, look at you. Strutting into my town like the roughest sandpaper with twice the grit. Let me screw you with a bounce.
Yes. Sometimes I hunt for glory. Sometimes I hunt for survival. In this case, I hunt for cold heart.
Bro, you ain't gonna be able to do nothing.
Hope you're tougher than the last bounty.
bounty hunters that came through. Sheriff just finished digging their grave.
I'm saying. You're just gonna watch the whole DLC happen? Yeah.
Let the sheriff know we got another bounty hunter in town. He'll meet you at the saloon. But hey, enjoy the town and stay out of trouble. Otherwise, you.
All right, let's get a fast travel station. Where they at? Gotta be one near.
He shot his gun as fast as he ran his mouth. Maybe things would have turned out differently. Every respectable town's got itself a saloon. Perfect place to drink down some local knowledge and get the lay of the land. So big.
All right, there we go.
My telling man didn't take too kind outside. Not a bad place.
All right. I gotta do load because our first continue to just bring me right in, won't it? How do I change it? Oh, I see it over there. Yeah. Cooperation. Yeah, shit.
Let's hunt.
Oh, incorporate competition. Yeah, so now you should be able to do something. If you still can't, we'll change it from 10. I mean, the mayhem mode will still, yeah. The mayhem mode will still kind of fuck you up.
Belinda, what's the hold up? I said, give me another.
Attention, I am Flack, and I come for the bounty. Where is the sheriff?
What in the hell? That was my favorite song.
He sound fat, where he at? Oh, them, they actually ain't here bar fighting. That's funny. My
now listen up, everyone. Next round's on me. Yeah! And as for you, newcomer, sure as the sun hides at night, it is damn fine to see you here. Come on, I want to show you something. I've been fighting the Devil Rider since I was a young man. Around here, all man don't go gray unless he knows his way around the arms. About that bounty, decades now we've tried to take care of them devil riders ourselves. But game
over. I think after we finish talking to him, we'll go eat dinner. Continue this tomorrow or something.
Vault Hunter wasn't sure what that thing was good for. But they found out eventually.
I didn't do nothing to you!
Is that still that's that same gun?
I know we don't have enough troubles around here. Say, you wanna take care of this one newcomer? Think you can't get that?
I can't see it.
Go easy on him, Pete. You're gonna wake the snakes.
What a shot.
Dang! I can see your skin cap, Pete, and it's red.
Damn, you only got it on one? That bitch is gonna be dirty if it was on like 10, dude. Oh, you got two of them? I'm saying, like, if you can get that, but like with this damage right here. Oh shit! Thought I would drop it.
Oh,
I think it looks like that it'll get up to that type of damage. That thing's nice. Nah, that other one does way more damage. Ain't no way.
The obsidian stone. Time to ride and enjoy. Now, I ain't the superstitious type, but that stone gives the town peace of mind.
Oh, yeah, the delayed explosion.
Some ain't happy I threw up that bounty, but I'm glad you're here.
Oh, shit, here you can have this. I think that was. Hold on, wait. This is like one of my favorite ones. It's like one of the better rolls. But I'm not gonna use it anymore. What level are you? Yeah, that thing's kinda nice. That's the one you get from killing those dogs. Oh yeah. Yeah, it's probably one of those, just a different variation of that. Damn, cuz. You motherfuckers hurt me. Yeah, we'll change it down tomorrow or something. 10. It says it at the bottom down there, yeah. Mission, so that motherfucker hurt, dude. God damn.
Think you're tough?
Where's the last motherfucker at?
Defend
oh.
Defend the town.
Now they're your level, right? And I'm fucking down my damn so. Why is that not hitting her? I'm tripping.
Drop your iron and run, you devil rider bastard.
See, and they actually tried to change the different characters too. They did look a little different. You can still tell they're like reskinned bandits or whatever, but. Yeah.
Got a buddy that wants it.
I mean, they didn't do the different voice acting, but that's asking a bit much anyways. Especially for a DLC. This gun is so stupid, dude. Bro, since we started playing, I haven't sold a gun yet, right? We started at like 68 million, now I'm at 81. He's getting stupid money. Damn. You were selling a couple guns though, yeah? Hurt, dude.
strike!
Welcome to the ball game!
Time to throw it!
Townsfolk over there reviving you, man. Chilling. I don't know what the fuck he do, just shooting the hell out of me. My grenades ain't doing fuck all neither. They look cool. Damn, this shit ain't giving you a second, bro. Fuck. I mean, like, damn. Yeah. It's like we came here, the town was just quiet as shit, and then we get here, and they're all just, like, flooding in. What happened to this fool? He wasn't even doing shit. A little stupid-ass little pistol. Oh, they got the homie out here now.
Long time, Sheriff.
Oh, she outlaw? Damn sure did.
You've got something of mine. I just came to get it back.
This old ass nigga right here. I like how they did a close up, like it's good graphics. Hey, I want that pistol, boy. That shit looks sweet.
Nice to catch up, Sheriff.
Like these fools about to carry it somehow. Whatever the fuck that is. That's what it seemed like. So she the antagonist, we done helped her out. They ain't even dead. I ain't got a hole in it. It does say revive. Damn, they was just dumping their shit down here? Or is it supposed to be lava that was making lava obsidian makes sense, I guess. Oh shit, nah, I'm not fucking sure. Give me that shit. Oh, you bitch. Oh.
All the vault hunter could do is take his badge and make sure he got it.
All right, so if you want to end it there and then pick it up again tomorrow, keep going through this DLC, or whenever we got a chance. Alright, so we'll be back and then we start off fucking find Juno. Am I good to close it? Alright, so as y'all probably heard, I was going to go eat dinner, so we're going to cut this a little short. But stay tuned here to the last bit of the video if you wanted to see what we got out of the diamond loot crate. See you guys in the next one. Oh, so they're not just going to take my money? I didn't read it. I just put it on 11. I'm just opening one of these things. Cheating. That's some shit. Alright, what's that? Lethal. Dueling wagon wheel. I don't know if that's how that works, but we damn sure can. Damn, guns kind of suck. They gave me a green, bro. Like, what? This fucking diamond crate. Oh, there's a shit ton, but still. It's probably just like a real small chance that you see one. It'll be alright. I'll be alright. What's this black hole shit? She's gone from sucked. Okay. Alright. I'll take your word on it, brother man. What's her name? Nah, the shield reads she's gone from suck to blow. Yeah. There's hell of those. All these kind of suck. This? I don't know. Power siphon transfusion frag grenade. Damn, I got two greens, bro. Fuck you. Damn, my grenade must suck. All these shit's better than mine. What's that fastball do? 37,000. For this one at 64,000, yeah. Well, 377. I'm tripping. I was like, what? I do like that grenade though. Bro, like they're giving me sniper rifles that my pistol is better than. Make it make sense. That bitch probably sucked. See, the gunplay is, it's where it's at in this fucking game. Wait, what just opened up? Oh, I forgot to give you the last one. How about just leave that bitch?